Sí, Toby. Feed Dobby pork bone with meat. Come now and stick with this. Stay, Sus. Sus. Now. Down need to be. He loves to go on grasses clean bone. Maybe he's on there. Chew Dolby. Chew. Cheeps. Doberman's jaws are very strong. He's 3 years and 10 months old. Should eat food like this, not kibbles. If you know somebody have a dog and they feeding kibbles, please share my videos so they can learn what to feed the dog the raw diet. I have a lot of videos, different kind of foods, fish and pork, organs, liver, like heart, kidney, chicken gizzard, chicken liver, chicken heart, spleen, muscle meat, different muscle meat, chicken, pork, beef, sheep, don't make a big deal if you're starting to feed the raw food to your dog. Don't make a big deal. Calculate every ounce and just throw a piece of liver, throw a piece of kidney. When you're feeding like a big piece of bone like this, the next day you should feed a lot of meat, no bone food. Like 2 days, meat and organ like that. Calcium, that much big bone, it has This one had a lot of meat on it. But in generally, when you feed a big piece of bone, next day don't give a bony meat, give a meat only and organs, especially organs. Almost done. Okay, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. See you next video. Bye.